This is the 44,000 mile range update. Outside temperature is 64 degrees. State of charge is 273 rated miles. Charge completed, but it stopped at 99.6%. Interesting. I have yet another drop. The PAX, the computer, the BMS, thinks the PAX is now rated at 79 kilowatt hours capacity, and that I charge to 79.1 kilowatt hours. The balance of the PAX is 5 millivolts, which means my PAX is pretty darn balanced. Yet, it still somehow decides that I restarted the charge sequence a number of times to see if it get more in there, but nope. 99.6. Although restarting the charge sequence about 20 times, I did manage to gain an extra mile of range. The capacity or total lifetime charge is 19.7 megawatts. Total lifetime discharge 21.2. Wait a second, that's oh, wow. It's actually reading the right numbers for a change. For some reason, it finally flipped. Hey, that's right. I got a software update today. Yep, software update today. Maybe that's what fixed it. Charge. Total lifetime charge, 21.225 megawatts. Total lifetime discharge, 19.7 megawatts. Let's check temperature. 101.2 degrees Fahrenheit as a max. 98.3 degrees as a low. A little bit cooler today, but the battery was nice and toasty hot throughout the whole supercharge process. Bazinga! And I told myself and I swore to myself I'd never ever say that word. Oh well.